communicate with these gorillas. Once you meet to them, I don't take you immediately. It's like in the human beings, we knock on the house.
Mm.
So for them, I say, ma, ma, and if the silverback is not happy with that,
that's the bad. You hear that?
You hear that? Make sure that there's something wrong with it.
We're not going to hear that today.
No, let's hope so. And then if something's good, the same. If the gorilla come towards to you, you keep saying.
Okay, Trish, try it.
Very good.
Try it.
Behind you.